of Monday, November 20th at 9:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, the following states are experiencing authentication errors: Alabama, Arkansas, Missouri, Texas, Louisiana, and Nebraska.
I was wondering if you could give me a bit of assistance here. I'm trying to find the internet.
Okay, may I have your phone number with the area code, please?
I don't have a phone. I'm using a friend's phone.
Oh, so you do not... Oh. So what is it? You need help with the internet?
Yes, I'd like to find it.
Find it?
Mm-hmm. I thought this might be a good place to call to find out where the internet is.
Okay, because there's lots of internet.
Thank you for choosing Earthlink Textport. How can I help you?
6 megabytes. Uh-huh. Is that big?
It's a good hefty site.
And that's mine. I own it or I rent it?
Well, it's on our servers and stuff like that.
Compared to the rest of the internet, what percentage would you say 6 megabytes is? I was wondering if you could help me out. I've been trying to find ways of just explaining where the internet is. I can't find it.
Huh? What do you mean where the internet? The internet is all over in the sense of it's just the internet is all over, basically.
Okay, who owns it?
Who owns it? Everybody owns it, you know. It's just a whole bunch of people.
If I own part of the internet...
What do you mean own? You're just renting a space on a server or something like that where you're only renting. So if you were to cancel your account, that 6 megabytes of websites would go away and stuff.
Earthlink owns part of the internet.
That is correct, sir.
I want to own part of it as well. If I have the money, can I buy part of the server?
Not really. No.
Okay, so all you guys are doing is renting the internet. You don't actually sell.
Yeah, we don't really sell any... I mean, the service, we sell the service.
Thank you for calling MSN Internet Access Technical Support. Many of your questions or problems can be solved by visiting us on the web.
Do you sell servers?
Do we sell what? I'm sorry.
Servers, internet servers.
Internet? Or intranet?
Just the hardware that I would need to have a server.
Now basically, anything can be a server.
I'm interested in buying part of the internet, and I have a lot of money. What do you think? Could you help me out with that? If I invest into making my computer a server, and do you think 36 gigabytes will increase in value in the future?
What are you going to be using it for?
It's like, I don't want to own it. I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to be using it for yet. I'm looking at the internet almost as if it was like it's real estate. I'm still having trouble figuring out where it is.
There's a third world, the world of objective contents of thoughts. Ah, the shining of this world, the world of no escape.